Hey, Mom.
You're here.
Yeah, I thought I'd stick around for a couple days if that's cool.
Of course. We'll just be a few weeks. As soon as Bobby's back on his feet.
Hey, I know.
If you need anything, anything, I'm just half a day's drive.
Mom, go. All right, be happy.
Dean.
Cass.
Whoa. Oh, whoa, whoa. We're not here to fight. We're just looking for... Mary.
Castiel. How did you even find us?
Let me ask you a question. When I was a kid, what did you always tell me when you put me to bed?
Dean, I don't understand.
Just answer the question.
I told you angels were watching over you.
I don't believe it.
Tell me what's going on.
You don't think that wishes can really...
What?
Forget it. Forget it. I'm happy to see you, that's all. You're beautiful.
What? You want the crest cut off?
Yeah, I'd love that.
Mom?
Guess it's not your memory, Sam. Sorry.
Dean, we should go. Keep looking for the road.
I know, just give me a minute, okay?
Dean.
Sam, please, 1 minute.
Hello? No, John. We're not having this conversation again.
What happens next?
It's okay, Mom. Dad still loves you. I love you too. I'll never leave you.
You are my little angel. How about some pie? Okay.
What?
I just never realized how long you've been cleaning up Dad's messes.
Whatever, let's keep moving.
where am I? Who the hell are you?
I'm Dean. Winchester, I'm your son.
No, my Dean is 4 years old.
I was when he died.
Mom. Listen to me, your name is Mary Sandra Campbell, okay? You were born December 5th, 1954, to Samuel and Deanna Campbell.
Dean.
Hello.
Old Yellow Eyes came waltzing into Sammy's room because of your deal. I had to be more than just a brother. I had to be a father, and I had to be a mother to keep him safe. And that wasn't fair. And I couldn't do it. I hate you. I hate you. And I love you. Because I can't help it. You're my mom. And I understand. Because I have made deals to save the ones I love. More than once. I forgive you. I forgive you.
All of this is because of me.
Well, you did. The deal. Everything that's happened since has made us who we are. And who we are, we kick ass. We save the world.